Well, all across Connecticut, the cleanup after Winter Storm Bailey continues.
Channel 3 New Haven Bureau Chief Matt McFarland is live at the mobile newsroom in New Haven, where a day later, there was still plenty of work to do. Hi, Matt.
Hi there, Irene and Mark. You know, depending on where you live in New Haven, you saw anywhere from 8 to 10 inches of snow Wednesday night into Thursday morning. Here we are Friday. You can see still plenty of snow in the neighborhood. Public works crews, they've been busy. Same goes for residents trying to dig out.
I'm young and I have the energy. Why not help faster, you know?
And walking down Carlisle Street in New Haven's Hill neighborhood, that's exactly what Matthew Donato did.
I seen that he had an extra shovel, so I offered a hand.
And a big help to Pastor Chip Anderson. The two complete strangers until running into each other on this snow-packed street. In fact, Donato tells us recently homeless, he just moved to New Haven last week.
This is a good neighborhood. People help people right here in the neighborhood, and we appreciate it. And this young man just walking by said, I'll give you a hand.
Across the Elm City, people were picking up shovels, snow blowers, and dropping plows in order to clean up from Winter Storm Bailey.
It's been a while since we had something like that.
Since the first flakes started flying Wednesday night, New Haven says its Parks Department and Public Works crews have made plenty of progress. But in a message to the Elm City this morning, the mayor says there are still a number of narrow streets packed with cars, preventing plow trucks from cleaning all the way to the curb.
The biggest obstacle is people not moving their cars off the streets, or like in New Haven, there's an odd side parking ban. So cars not moving their vehicles makes it a little bit difficult sometimes to maneuver the truck with the plow into tight locations.
And while people work to dig out, Donato tells us, he just wanted to chip in.
I just love to help and, you know, just spreading the good spirits of the holidays.
And you can see some cars haven't been moved since the storm. All day we've seen folks trying to dig out. Now, parking ban here in New Haven is over. It ended at noon today. And the city says if you did park at one of the city public school lots, you have until 8 o'clock tomorrow morning to go and get your car. We're live with the mobile newsroom in New Haven. Matt McFarland, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.